Hello, and this is Lynn with Teely's Fairy Garden, and today I'm bringing you with the Fairy Scoop. This is our Pirate Fairy Garden. Now, this was written for the book Pirate Pete that we have created. We have a wonderful story, and it's available on our website, teelysfairygarden.com. But I want to explain to you the characters in the book. This is Mercinda, the mermaid, and she's a very special part in the book. This is Pirate Pete's ship right here that got shipwrecked, and then we're going to go over here, and oh, there's going to be a hidden treasure in the book. And there's Pepin, that is Pirate Pete's brother, and here's the captain. And then we're going to go take a really cute, oh, look at those, this is the pirate's cave that they have all the treasures in. And then over here we have a pearl inside of a oyster shell. But what we've done is we've taken real plants and we've mixed them in with synthetic plants. So as you can see, the bright green in the back is synthetic, but we got a special little treat for you. We have like little alien plants. And these little alien plants, as you can see, have really sprouted up. I mean, they are humongous. And they are from the succulents that we planted. We planted a lot of succulents with sand to give it that kind of the beachy look. And we even have a little sea foam there, and then we have the water. But I hear something. What do I hear? Oh, I don't know, but I hear something. Oh my heavens, it's the sea fairy. This is Eva, the sea fairy. Oh, she's come to, now if you have fairy gardens, get prepared. You're gonna get little flitter fairies. Oh, she is so cute. You have to be really quiet because she leaves. Oh, she left. Oh, anyway, thank you for stopping by and looking at our wonderful fairy garden. It's in the book. It's a DIY in Pirate Pete. And be sure, I'll have a link below. You can pick up a copy. And for tomorrow, we even have more surprises for you. Thank you. I'll see you tomorrow with the Fairy Scoop.